Kate with Copperwood Apothecary, and I'm on my way home. I just dropped off Clover the pig back up to Boulder Creek, and it's kind of ironic. He was the first animal that I evacuated and the last one to return, because people are so grateful. And I want to talk about the outpouring of gratitude that I saw from the SLV folks and the signs on the roads and just the general